What will happen if I step into the bigness, the hugeness of my destiny of being a purpose, of being a person? What will happen if I put on my purpose jacket and zip it up and put on my potential hat and pull it down and put on my big old boots and I go marching in the earth? Will the people that I do life with, will they still receive me? Will they still love me? Welcome to day 40. We're going to deal with the tribe. Maslow's hierarchy of needs talks about the need to be accepted, the need to be accepted. But what do you do when we look at scripture and we see God is constantly pulling people out so that he can lead the people in so that they could be deliverers in the earth? What happens when you have been so consumed with the tribe that you put off your destiny portion of being a deliverer and you still don't fit? And so today we're going to deal with just this. How attached am I to the tribe? For those of us who do not have approval-based responses, who in your life have you given approval to right now? And how would you feel if you felt like they couldn't rock with you or walk with you in your purpose and your destiny?